film didn't work. The heroine was massively targeted at that point in the news as well.
Actually, I don't think all heroines were targeted. I think the ones that didn't come from a film family, you know, from outside, because we didn't get any support from outside. So the film people that belong to the industry, who've grown up here, will always have an edge. It's a fact, over people who come from outside and make it or are tempted to make it, attempting to make it in the film industry. So yeah, had I belonged to the film fraternity, as in been born here, had a godfather, then even the films that didn't do well wouldn't have mattered, because I would have time and time ahead still gotten the biggest films anyway. Also not having any relationships in the film industry or, you know, of any sort. Definitely it works against you, but that's fine, you know. Like I said, maybe I'm just meant for blockbuster, iconic hits.
I have interviewed a few heroines from that era where they were not part of film families, like you rightly mentioned. So when I speak to them, some of the actresses have also said that they have gotten to know that they got replaced in the movie like 3 days before or overnight, because the hero wanted the hero's girlfriend to be paired opposite him. Has that ever happened to you?
I'll just say lots of replacements for various reasons have happened. I won't be specific and put anyone or anything down. I'll just say that it was someone else's destiny to get what may have had been written for me, and it's my destiny to get what is written for me. And what better destiny than to come, you know, in a Gadar one and then to follow it up with a sequel.
Yeah.
So I have no ill towards anyone.
But a lot of times, you know, when movies come up with sequels, even till date, like even today's movies, the heroine gets replaced. But Gadar is a movie where it came after 22 years. The entire cast was same.
Yeah, because it was actually not a film made just to make money on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday. It was not a project.
It was emotion.
It was an emotion film that carried forward that same family's new chapter. And not anybody could have been replaced. Not our Taiji, not Sunny's family, not my family members who are alive in Pakistan. No one could have been replaced.
And
so much so that even
they have beautifully
incorporated them. You know, and even the writer was not replaced. The DOP was not replaced. The technicians are the same. So this film truly was made to make a good film, and not just for the heck of making a sequel to a very successful film. And I think because it came from the heart for the right reasons is the reason it's translated into such box office numbers and love.
Yeah.
You know, it was not a project.
Yeah.
It was a film.
But when you don't have that backing, especially when you're young, you are expecting a lot from the audience and the media to be there to support you. What was the worst piece of news that you read about you that really, really affected you?
I don't let good or bad news affect me. So there were lots of rumors about lots of things, lots of good and bad. Always, you know, you're in a position of a public figure, your privacy gets invaded on all the time. And you know, it's not like Virat Kohli or Sachin Tendulkar or Dhoni can hit a century every time. Same way, an actor cannot deliver a colossal hit every Friday. You know, it'll always be like this.